urban air mobility, purpose-built vehicles, and a hub that connects the air to the ground and the people.
I'm super excited to announce Hyundai's solution for this new era. I proudly present to you our first eVTOL concept vehicles, SA1. It can carry up to 4 passengers with a pilot, and it's ideal for inner city travel, but can also serve rural residents. Our vehicles will be safe, quiet, affordable, and passenger-centered. Safety is our primary focus. As an example, you'll see that our SA1 has multiple rotors to ensure multi-layer redundancy, and if one fails, the others take the load. It will also have a parachute deployment system for safe landing in an emergency. That the overall cost to produce and operate UAM vehicles should be really low enough for everyone to enjoy the freedom to fly. At Hyundai, we know how to mass produce high-quality vehicles with cost efficiency and reliability. We want to collaborate and build strategic partnerships with other key players. To build such a partnership, we've been working with the global leader in this sector, Uber Elevate.
Well, we're not an aircraft manufacturing company, and we have no intention of becoming one. Our ecosystem model is based on collaboration with best-in-class companies like Hyundai, who will ultimately manufacture the safe, reliable, high-quality Uber Air taxis that we'll deploy on our platform. And that's why we are thrilled to be announcing this partnership today. Hyundai is Uber Elevate's first vehicle partner with capabilities to manufacture at automotive scale. And we believe Hyundai has the potential to build Uber Air taxis at rates not possible in the current aerospace industry. Hyundai has developed a bold new design, optimized for the Uber Elevate mission, and we're really excited to see that their approach builds on many of the innovative design concepts that we've explored at Elevate and released publicly to show the potential of distributed electric propulsion.